KCQ calling all stations of the South Central Area Net. This is K9OPL, Kilo Alpha 9, Oscar Papa Lima. Net control for this session of the South Central Area Net. My name is Joe, located in Columbus, Bartholomew County. This net meets every Tuesday evening beginning at 8:30 p.m. local time on the Columbus Amateur Radio Club 2-meter repeater, which operates on a frequency of 146.79 megahertz with a minus offset and a PL tone of 103.5 hertz. This net meets for the purpose of passing traffic, promoting good fellowship among amateur radio operators, and practicing net procedures. Before we begin, is there anyone holding emergency or priority traffic this evening? Pass emergency traffic during the net. Please alert net control with the words break, break. I will then assist you with your emergency. Is there any non-emergency routine traffic? Or FCC call sign using standard ITU phonetics as well as in plain English. Give your name and you may give your location if you so desire. But name and call sign are requested when you check in. Phonetics is a good practice to always use your phonetics when you give your call sign. Makes it easier to copy, and in an emergency situation it really is essential. All stations who are licensed to operate on this frequency are welcome and encouraged to participate this evening. This is KA9OPL, your net control. Before we begin with check-ins, do we have anyone who would like to register an announcement this evening? Formal with another station following the net. Please call now. Okay, we have no announcements listed, no informal IFs, and no traffic listed. So at this time, we will begin to take short time stations. Those who would like to be checked in but not stand by for comments later, I will take those check-ins now, please.
Whiskey 9, Delta, Bravo, Alpha, W9, DBA. This is Scott. I am mobile and short time.
November 9, Quebec, Victor, Oscar. N9QVO, Dave, Shelby County, short time.
Kilo 9, Romeo, Mike, Romeo. Repeat, K9RMR, Randall M. Ruth, Taylorsville, Bartholomew County. Good evening, Joe, and everybody on the net this evening.
November 9, Kilo, Victor X-Ray, Jim, Juliet, Indy, Mike, Tommy County. Short time.
Whiskey Bravo 9, Sierra Mike Charlie, WB9SMC. Good evening, short time.
9 QVO, K9RMR, N9 KVX, WB9SMC. Any other short time? Stations for short time check-ins. You may secure your station as you so choose or stick around and listen. This is KA9OPL with the South Central Area Net moving on to regular check-ins. And we will begin with suffixes that start with the letters Alpha through Hotel. Alpha through Hotel.
This is Whiskey 2, Bravo, Bravo, India, W2, BBI, Bruce, in Columbus.
Others, Alpha through Hotel. Stations India through Romeo, please.
Papa, Bravo, Bruce in Bartholomew County.
9RPB, the other Bruce, good evening. Any others? India through Romeo. This is K9OPL. I'm going to have a short list so far of regular check-ins, so I'm going to stand by one more time before we begin with any comments and so on. Alpha through Zulu, anyone, anywhere. We go on to comments. I will have a couple of things here. First of all, I do want to thank KD9QPN Mike, who did a fantastic job taking the net in my absence last week. I did get to check in toward the end of the net, and I heard a little bit of the way he was conducting it. And you would not have known it was his first time handling the net. He did an outstanding job from what I was, the parts that I was here for. And I definitely appreciate that. We need to have more of us who are comfortable doing this. The other thing I will mention is Field Day. This Saturday, Columbus Amateur Radio Club will have the our Field Day activities as a group, and it's not just the Columbus Amateur Radio Club. Incidentally, anyone, any club, group, or any individual that's a ham radio operator or just interested in Field Day, licensed or not, we will be gathering at the First Lutheran Church. I believe it's 3400 25th Street is the address. Around 11 a.m. is when we're going to start getting together. We'll set up, and the Field Day begins at 2 p.m. We're going to run during the day Saturday, probably till 8, 9 in the evening, and we are not going to stay overnight. I don't think the church services on Sunday would do well with a bunch of ham radio operators out in the parking lot. However, church is nice enough, thanks to Josh KC9YUA, who was able to secure permission for us to utilize that facility. Saturday, everyone join in. This is K9OPL. I'm going to give one more call for other check-ins before we take comments. Anyone else out there would like to join us? Kilo Golf, Niner Delta Kilo, that's KG9DK. John, Columbus, Joe put me down in a short time, and hello to everybody on the net. Short time, I acknowledge that. Any others before we take our comments? More comments. W2BBI, Bruce, first up.
Hi, Joe. Good to hear you again. It's been about a month since I've been back home here in Columbus. And so I got a bit of catching up to do. And what was the name of that church again? I think you said 3400 25th Street. Is that true?
That is affirmative. It is the First Lutheran Church. Should be easy to find. I run on 25th Street. And I'm sure there are some people who could help direct. I'm hoping, too, that there'll be some people that will be standing by on this frequency as folks head that way. I'm planning to be there, although so far I still have to arrange transportation to get there. But anyone can come with or without equipment, and I know there will be several that will bring equipment. I know Noel and I plan on it, and I know a few others probably will as well. Over.
Okay. That was one of the reasons I hung around, was to find out more detail about your Field Day down here. And I certainly will make an effort to be over there, and about all I'm going to be bringing is my mobile and my car and a couple of HTs. So I probably can get some help. I do have a DMR now all of a sudden, and I but I think I need a programming cable, so maybe somebody out there has a programming cable. Otherwise, I'll get one on order now, but I don't know if it'll be here by then. So if anybody out there has a programming cable, bring it to Field Day. I'd certainly appreciate it for it's a auto tune or whatever it is that I have. So anyway, thanks for holding the net, Joe, and talk to you a little later. 73 says W2BBI.
Okay, well, I have, in terms of programming cables, I do have one for the TYT DMR radio. And I do have a standard USB cable, which is all the Kenwood requires for programming, but those are the two that I've got available. Okay, I'm going to say KD9RPB, Bruce, your turn for comments. Good evening.
Good evening, Joe. KD9RPB. Just trying to get back in the swing of normal life after being at scout camp for a week. It would be very warm the whole week we were there, except for Wednesday. It was a nice day, but humidity was high. Had a lot of fun times during Friday night storms and sleeping out. That's a story we'll talk about Saturday when I show up for field day, so I'm looking forward to that. I did make 20 calls off, you know, out in the middle of the Hoosier National Forest, and actually it was pretty good, considering no longer than I actually was able to do it. I ended up, you know, talking to, I think, four different countries and was kind of all over the place and just had my 40-meter wire up, and it was working real well for the way I had it hooked up. So I'll have a couple extra, or I'll have a couple stuff with me, so people, if they want to use my radio and stuff like that too, to do some HF stuff, I'm willing to let people use it. So good hearing everybody and getting back in the swing of things. KD9RPB, back to Joe. KA9OPL.
All right, well, look forward to that on Saturday, and yeah, I'm going to bring my my QRP rig, battery and all. I will be able to operate sideband and CW on all the standard bands, anyway, 80 through 10. I'm going to bring a portable tripod and a manual screwdriver antenna. So that'll be my simple setup. It'll be great to get together and see what everybody has, and we can all operate one another's radios, and hopefully some people will come by that are maybe new, or maybe they're not generals yet. Congratulations, Bruce. You've been jumping right into the HF land, and that's great. Anyone who's not a general, just so you know, as long as you're in the presence of a general or above, which there will be plenty at field day, you can operate. So get your opportunity to get on the general and extra bands, and as long as there's somebody there, you can do that. So that'll be a lot of fun. Everybody gets a chance to try some new stuff. K9OPL, I'm going to stand by. Do we have any others who would like to check in, or maybe we have some other discussion, rechecks, etc.? This is K9OPL with the South Central Area Net standing by. Okay, well, a little bit smaller group and a little shorter net right now. People probably enjoying it. It's a little bit more comfortable out there today. I've been in the house most of the day at work, but temperatures have been sticking around in the low 70s, which is nice and comfortable. Pretty good strong sunshine, though, as we're at the right around the solstice, so we just passed it, so we're at the long part of the year, and plenty of sunshine right now. This is K9OPL. Give one more call before we secure the net. Anyone else out there who would like to join us, or any rechecks? And Bruce, I thought I heard somebody. Was there somebody else? I heard KD9RPB with a rate check. Was there anyone else?
You know, I was just curious, since this will be my first official field day over at the church and stuff like that, do you guys normally bring, like, awnings or tables and things like that to help keep the sun or possible rain in the forecast off of us?
I will be bringing a table. Some people bring awnings, and certainly if you have one and would like to bring one, absolutely. We have sometimes had the luxury of being able to go inside. I don't know that we even have that this year. Things are just a little bit different with the pandemic still not completely in the past. So I'm pretty sure we'll be outside. And yes, if you want to bring any kind of protection or covering like that, absolutely. Bring whatever you'd like. Over.
Okay. Yeah, I kind of assumed that was the case, but I just thought I'd ask somebody who'd been there before. So KD9RPB will be clear.
Transmission went through or not, because I didn't hear myself key up. This is K9OPL. Anyone else with questions? All questions are good questions. Any other comments, questions, or anyone else who'd like to check in, please call.
N9LGO, Kevin, out in Elizabethtown.
N9LGO, no, you did not. Thank you for doing it again. I thought I heard another station in there that was doubled, but didn't hear you come back at that time. I got you in there now. Good evening, and any comments?
No comments. Just a beautiful day today. Outside a little bit, messing around, and I hope you all enjoy the field day. I may stop by up there if I happen to be by. I've never been to one. And maybe a new experience. So 73 is all of you. Have a great weekend coming up. N9LGO, clear.
Okay, well, thank you for joining. And definitely, you're more than welcome. Encourage you to come up and check it out. And if you've got something else going on closer to where you are, then, of course, enjoy that as well. Anyone else out there? This is K9OPL listening. Well, thank you all. Look forward to seeing people out there on Saturday at the church on 25th Street, and we'll get together. As I said, we'll start gathering around 11, but anytime during the day that anybody wants to show up, we'll be there till probably around 9 p.m. in the evening. And I'm suspecting that somewhere around the 5-6 o'clock range, we'll figure out what we'd like to get ourselves for food. We may go out and grab some pizzas and bring them in, or whatever everybody decides they'd like to do. This is K9OPL. I'm going to call it 8:54. How about that? It's not going backwards. It's going forward. 8:54 p.m. local time. Good evening, all. I'm going to close the net, return this repeater to normal use, and look forward to talking to you and seeing you later on down the log. Good evening, 73s. K9OPL clear.